number, the preseason number one stuff, you know, frankly, it's sort of over now, you know, once you start up the next season. But we're always going to be one of the top teams, and so we're going to get everybody's best shot. And like I said, I've often said it, we're a program that needs to learn to win from the front. You know, it's not easy. We don't get the benefit of sneaking up on anybody. At the same time, there are probably a lot of my peers who would like to have that problem.